Federation of Direct Selling Association organized a Thanksgiving ceremony here at Mannan Kendra, Gangtok on Sunday. The event was to thank the government of Sikkim for adapting direct selling guidelines and to congratulate Sikkim for becoming the second state in the country to adapt the guidelines of Direct Selling Distributors Welfare Association. The event, graced by Satish Chandrai, advisor, Food Civil Supplies and Consumer Affairs Department, had the presence of Siddhartha Das Gupta, President, DSDWA President of FDSA, AP Reddy, Dr. VK Singh, Indian Institute of Corporate Affairs, John Kingthi, Director PLR Chambers, Advocates and Solicitors and Delegates from other states. Chief Guest Rai, in his address, congratulated Sikkim for becoming second state to adapt the guidelines and showing the path to other states.
The question of comment.